So we went from a campus to a fucking sewer level. This game starting off just great.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hello. Hi. How's it going?
Why did he grab her again?
He wanted to kiss you, but she kind of cock blocked him, I guess. Dude, I'm so killing that rat.
The fuck?
We should hurry.
What's the matter?
What?
Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral.
Oh, game developers, you know what you just did.
Apparently Leon is a fan of sewers, by the way.
Fan of sewer levels.
Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
So I wanna point that out. Yeah, we're lazy game developers. Let's just make a sewer level so we don't have to put any effort in.
Makes sense.
And might create more problems than it solves.
So this is Ashley's father, huh?
A lesson I learned well.
He looks like an okay man, unlike his daughter.
Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
No shit, man.
We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
No wonder he died. He speaks like a hero. Heroes always die first, yo.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
That's why I want you to kill me. Yeah, that's how zombie apocalypse work, man. You prevent
Do you know what'd
them.
Be cool? Do you know what'd be cool? If we actually worked
it's
with him and just didn't kill him off at the time, because he seems like a well-written character.
Yeah. But man, in the end you have to remember that's Ashley's dad. He has to die.
Let's get moving. We
right.
don't have much time.
Yeah, I remembered.
Okay, but I still need to redo my shit again. Just a sec.
Fucking remember, Jesus.
Oh my god, it's so fucking hard to do this shit. Why is it so complicated? I'm playing on a computer.
Look at me.
Storing case, okay. Okay, just a sec. So fucking complicated, yo. Yeah, you're so awesome. Check this shit out. Huh! Huh! Go for the bullseye, Leon. Huh! Over here, yo.
Hang on, I wonder what the... How do you use... Isn't that burn? I gotta check what burn it is to throw a grenade that I've just selected.
By the way, since we were between recording, I noticed that the grenades, when you try to throw them, this time, unlike in Resident Evil 4, it actually so shows you where the fucking grenade will go.
Yep.
Fuck me. Thank God for that.
That's gonna have to be covered.
Right. I ruined my shoes. I hope you're proud with yourself.
Why didn't you just walk on the concrete?
Dude, we're in the sewers. There's no clean
boxes.
Place.
Boxes!
God, boxes!
Loot!
Why did you use your gun for that?
Jesus, that's a lot of bullets. Because I have over 100 bullets. That's
Dude,
why.
That's no reason to waste ammo like that.
No,
oh my god, I can
figure.
Take cover! Dude,
we'll
check this out!
When you're in there.
I can take cover.
How do you take cover?
Be careful.
I don't know.
I'm just slamming into it. That's not taking cover, Leon.
wait.
I'll take
try
cover,
again.
Don't wait.
Okay, so go near the wall.
Oh, and I press. Okay.
Yeah. We can be all tactical and shit. But I wonder what's the point since we're facing zombies.
Huh. Cool.
A rat. Must kill it. No, I'm not gonna waste my bullet on it. Wait, there's something here. Oh, we better not go there.
Yeah, I know, so straight away. I was hoping you would walk into it, to be honest.
You're such an asshole.
Yep. What's that banging?
A zombie? There it is. Oh, it's making jukes. I guess it's a smart zombie.
Look at the jukes. Ah! Why did you shoot it?
Oh, that was funny.
Asshole. DT.
Nice face plant, yo. Nice face plant. So wait, we can't hurt each other, so it's okay to shoot you, right?
Yeah.
Okay, okay. I'll keep that in mind.
More rats and a dead guy.
Oh! They're coming out of the vents, yo. Got him.
Nice hit. No!
Skill points, yo! Wait for them to die completely because they drop shit. Dude, your aim is horrible.
Ah, why?
Don't worry, I got him. It's okay. Wait, a train! Careful!
Ah, it's a train. No! It's on me! Get off! Ah!
You died.
Well, I know you planted it by mistake, no, but did you have to actually, you know, blow it up?
Well, there's no point in keeping it. I couldn't pick it back up, I don't think.
Well, you didn't have to blow the fuck up everything, you know. You could have just left it there.
That was a stock scream. Oh my god, is that a dog?
Dog?
Doggy!
Oh my god. Oh my god, it's a dog, yeah. Let me guess, it's a bad dog, right?
No, it looks friendly.
Why don't you go pet it then?
You go pet it.
Fuck no!
Doggy! Doggy! Come on, doggy! Oh, doggy's a bit mad.
Dude, I don't-
Go away!
not me! Dude, that fucking dog went right for me! What the fuck?
Ah! Where's Omi?
More dogs!
My aim is terrible with two guns.
Dude, I don't think Peter approves of this game.
Are you sure this is professional?
Yeah, this is professional mode, yo.
Huh?
I upped the difficulty like you asked.
I just got some C4 again.
Dude, this time use it right, okay?
Fine, whatever.
What the fuck is that? Is that guy trying to... Oh, the zombie's killing him. Okay. Let's take advantage of his death and kill the zombie from behind.
Ah! Train again!
Oh! Train! Train! No! Train, motherfucker!
That's what you get for sacrificing a human being.
Dude, can you imagine this guy's getting eaten by a zombie and someone randomly drop kicks him from behind? That's so fucking cruel.
Leave the zombie alone, dude! We'll shoot it.
Shit. Okay, I'm ready. The zombie's dead because of the train, I hope. Yes, it is. Skill points.
And I got... No, that's more C4 for me. Ah, there's no zombies to use it on.
Well, the zombies are probably all dead because of the trains.
Yeah, let's just rush over there then. Oh wow, I just slid!
Wait,
as you're running,
wait, zombie, it's on fire, careful!
Sup, bitch! That was fucking awesome!
Dude, you're such a show-off. You're such a fucking show-off.
Whoa, hello!
Don't worry, I got your back.
Yeah, two guns are there.
Apparently, even from like 50 feet or something, it's very hard to aim, so you need to be very close. I don't understand that. So, okay, yeah, let's not go into that electricity. Okay?
Oh, God. I gotta do it again.
Combat slide, like a motherfucker.
No, wait, look, you gotta keep combat. Oh my God, I can roll! Look!
Look at me walking roll. Down those stairs, yo.
How's that for?
Oh! Flashlight's out.
Look, I can roll. See shit. Get back.
Wait, never mind. I can see. I'm gonna kill this fucker first. Now for the box. Oh, another chest piece. Nice. What's wrong?
I didn't notice a zombie crawling up behind me. I just turned around in time to blow it.
Wait. Where did he come from? I thought we killed everything behind us.
Oh, God.
Do they just randomly spawn?
No, I think it called out somewhere. I love bowling. I gotta admit, the combat in this is quite good.
more skills, nice.
Oh, I'm starting to get I'm just starting to get low on ammo. Huh. Maybe I should swap to my normal gun.
I've got over 100 bullets. Oh, is there a way
I saw it.
Is there a way to share items? I mean, can we give each other items?
Get close to me.
Okay.
I wonder if discarding something plants it on the ground. Let me see. No. Well, that's a waste of one green herb.
I thought you just wanted to get close to me because you wanted, you know, to be close to me because I'm that fucking awesome and shit.
I guess we just gotta be good with our bullets then.
Yeah.
Yeah, you've got 100 bullets.
I've got 146 bullets.
Let's roll, bitch. Get out of the way.
Zombies, careful.
I got
you. See
this.
Them shadows?
Not my lucky day.
Careful, don't just rush them, yo. What the fuck? Careful, maybe another train might come.
Boom!
Oh, nice. Train, careful, train.
Woo! I was expecting it to come from the front.
Dude, you're dying so much.
You died twice, I died twice, shut up.
But I have an excuse for it. Oh my god, where are we? Where are we?
Back.
Oh,
oh,
thank god.
Oh, I got my herb back, that's cool. Oh, and the emblem's still
that
there.
Thing we have to destroy it again.
Oh wow, my shooting's terrible.
Yeah, I know.
It twice.
That's why you have so little ammo, yo, and I'm doing just fine.
Now I wanna do it again! Charge!
No, don't charge the zombies! That's a terrible idea. Dude, what are you doing? I really don't know what you're doing right now.
Boom!
Okay, stay with me here this time. Yeah, see, there's the train that killed you.
Get off me!
Careful, on your right. I got him.
God, why? I'm in attacking!
I got her, don't worry. See, I'm watching your back. I'm a good partner.
Thanks. Oh, look at those skill points.
Yeah. So much loot, yo. Grab
so
it before
much
it
skill
disappears.
From getting the train to run it over.
Okay, let's change tracks. There's no way another train is gonna come on this side because they'd, you know, kind of crush into each other.
Do you wanna
so stay on
us?
This side. Oh, there's the train actually.
Oh, what if it stopped?
No idea. Maybe the conductor's dead, I don't know.
Oh, that would be shitty.
So, you fucker. Oh, skill points. Nice. These boots are made for stomping, and that's just what they'll do. Oh. Nope, that's not opening.
It's locked, but I could open it from the inside.
Wait, what?
I'll have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Oh, no. Oh my god, we're splitting up. Fuck, we're splitting up.
Oh, and you still wanted to be the girl. Hmm, I see.
Oh, man.
I see how it is. Good luck in that way. I bet it's full of nice people.
So wait, you're just gonna stand outside and watch me die?
Yep.
Fuck me. Oh, he's dead. Never mind. No, he's not dead. Nope. Nope. Nope.
I can't help you.
No, no, don't eat me, yo. I'm too pretty to get eaten. Kill him! Fuck! Come on! Right for the head! Or at least the junk. Just go for the junk. Okay.
Maybe you should unlock the door.
Right. Next time something like this happens, you're the one that goes first.
I don't think we can. I don't think Leon's light enough for me to boost up.
Keep your guard up.
Yeah.
I got attacked as soon as I dropped in. Oh shit. You wanna get up? Or what about you?
Careful. Shouldn't we just shoot them, just to make sure? Or at least stomp them?
How much you wanna bet that they won't even have bullet blood effects?
Dude. You think she's gonna have blood effects? Check out those shoes, man.
Bright pink.
Who thought that was a good idea? Wait, did you hear something?
Yeah, scream.
You know what? I'll watch our back. You keep looking forward, I'll watch our back.
I need your help up here.
Helena.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, I'll keep looking back. You keep moving forward and keep your gun ready. Just in case. What?
You're one with a shotgun, which you never use.
Why waste it? It's clear behind us so far. Don't worry.
Something's walking on the roof.
They're still not moving. It's okay in the back. Don't worry.
Helena.
Okay. So far, so good.
Helena.
It's still clear behind us.
Yeah, you don't have to keep me on the update. There's one or two in front of us. Oh, that was easy.
Oh, they're coming behind us.
Good luck with that.
And they both fell. What? I can't see him. Why are you not hitting him? Ah, this bitch, man. Anyway, do you need me to heal you?
No, I'm fine.
Are you on full health?
No.
Then I'm not as well, so let me heal. Just a sec.
Oh, no.
Are you full now?
No, it only heals about one square for me, unlike you.
Well, it heals me for one square as well, so...
I don't know why I've got my C4 out. I think it would be hilarious.
Okay, what about you? Are you gonna come alive?
How about you in a bit?
About you? How about you, motherfucker? Do I have to stomp you? I can't stomp you. Oh, he's got an axe. Look at him being all cool and shit.
Look at him being all cool and shit. Blast, blast.
Skill points.
He didn't drop anything for me.
Hiya!
Gah! That was awesome. Why did this train stop? Did the conductor die and pull the brake, or what? Or was it automated?
Whatever. Next train.
Doo-doo.
Maybe it stopped automatically because there's another train here.
I guess that makes sense.
Oh, look, a hobo.
By the way, I wonder what the knife is like. It's just slash slash, but...
Baxes. More baxes ahead.
Baxes. Remote boom. We'll see nice.
We seriously need to stop tripping over these fuckers. I've got 166 ammo, yo. Can I take cover
that
here?
Thing's modeled. That's cool.
How do you... Take cover again. Come on, take cover, yo. Whoa! Nice! I can roll. I roll so cool, yo. Oh! Oh, how? Oh, there we go. Okay, I'm ready. Open that. I'm in cover. What the fuck?
You're alive?
Please!
How is she alive?
Cathedral at this rate.
Come on, we gotta get out of here.
Stupid bitch.
Wait, no! Don't open that!
Uh-oh. Get ready!
Peter, hang on!
She's gonna die!
Yes, she is. Hang on, don't shoot. Don't shoot. Don't waste ammo.
Okay. Hurry up. Oh my god, they're spitting something! Dude, hurry up! Dude! Okay, good job. Oh, there's more! Careful!
Oh, bitches don't learn!
Dude, they spit something, take cover! Oh shit! Just as I say that, fuck me! One more upstairs.
What the fuck?
That bitch was not dead yet. Apparently.
If you can move, what's the point in taking cover?
I don't know, man. I like taking cover and shit.
It's good against humans, but zombies don't give a shit about cover.
Right, let me heal. Stay close. Oh, behind us. Behind us.
Oh, hello.
Wait, let them get close. Why are you wasting your ammo, bro? You're wasting so much ammo. It's crazy.
I've got 100 still.
Right, let me heal up. There we go. Much better. Oh, there's a guard. Wait. He's got something in his hand. Stay back. Nice. Wait, he's alive? Fucking hell.
Knocks him down there.
You can reach the street level from there.
What are conditions like up there?
Ka-chink.
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch.
I just keep moving my camera up and down. What if I'm making you really sick?
Yeah. The camera's awful. But it was pretty bad in all the games, so